Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda here on Serious Gaming. Sloane Kelly wants to see me. I checked the quest log.
Where is everybody?
I told them to get out of my sight.
What happened?
The Charlatan used my own people to beat up Kytus. He's alive, barely.
The Charlatan's using Kytus to put you on edge.
I know that. I didn't call you here for a pity party.
Why did you call me? Not that I'm complaining.
The Charlatan left a note on Kytus's body. He wants to settle things between us. Meeting spot is in Drowlea.
Could be a trap.
You think? I can't trust my own people, but you... You're an outsider. And you've proven reasonable before.
The Charlatans had plenty of time to act. Why make a move now?
I ignored the Collective for too long. Thought they were just another ragtag group of upstarts. Now they're bold and dangerous. What happened to Kytus is on me. I've got to end this before it gets worse. You with me?
I'll watch your back.
Kadara's fate will be decided at this meeting. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but... Hey, shit happens, right? Meet me at this location. I'll go on ahead.
The Charlatan. I kind of think... I think I know who that is. Or I have a suspicion. Alright. Let's settle the matter. For this one, I was going to take Jarl for the sake of... the Archon mission, the main story mission. But seeing as I'm not going there... I was just checking my quest log, doing all that kind of stuff. Seeing I'm not heading there, then I should probably settle this with Vetra. What's annoying is that when you get in the slums, you can't just alright. Right, let's do it. And we will set up an outpost on Kadara. And get 100% viability as well on every planet. It's been a long road to do that. But I've done it.
Time? Come on, let's get this over with.
I'm with you.
Am I?
You look like you're waiting for someone.
Reyes?
I'm here for the Charlatan, not some third-rate smuggler.
They're one and the same.
Surprise.
The Angaran spy. Your interest in the Rokar murders. Everything you've done has been to undermine Sloane's power.
Death by a thousand cuts.
You said you wanted to settle things. How?
A duel. You and me, right now. Winner takes Kadara port.
You want to avoid war by shooting each other?
Two people shooting each other is better than a lot of people shooting each other.
I'll take those terms.
It's sniper. His sights are set on Sloane.
Not doing it. Idiot.
Bang.
Why should I? She created this entire mess.
Get her out of here. Prepare the crew. Kadara port is ours tonight.
Guess you got everything you wanted.
What I want is peace. Sloane would have brought war to Helios. We don't have the population to survive that.
Is Reyes even your real name?
It's what my mother called me. It's my real name. I only lied because I didn't want the rumors surrounding the Charlatan to taint your view of me.
From what I just saw, I'd say the rumors were right about you.
Being honorable never got me anywhere, Pathfinder.
So what now?
I get to work. Kadara port won't take itself.
I did what I've always done. I saw no reason to support Sloane. She was a mafia leader, in effect. And Reyes really struck me as a more interesting character, really. I suppose I could have defused the situation, peacefully. But why? I'm not gonna allow another Omega to be created. That's really the ultimate factor here. In a sense, that this is like killing Arya to Loke, which is something I wanted to do. Law and order does mean something. It's only when you don't have it that you realize just how important it is, if you care to realize it.
Thought you'd be in the throne room. Tartarus is a little shabby for Kadara's new leader, don't you think?
Come on, Ryder. You know I prefer to rule from the shadows.
This is your chance to go legitimate.
I'm not built for the spotlight. The Angara you met at Sloane's party, Kima Dorgan, she's agreed to be my front. And with Sloane gone, there's room for the initiative on Kadara.
Tan might not want an outpost on a planet full of exiles.
Not really his call, is it? You're the Pathfinder.
As long as you can assure us no initiative shuttles will be shot down on their way in.
I want this outpost as much as you do. It will have my full protection. That's a promise.
And how much will that promise cost me?
The trade your outpost will bring in should cover it.
What's this?
It's a handshake. We're partners now.
Partners and friends.
I'll take a merchant.
Pathfinder, Kadara is now a viable option for an outpost.
The Badlands still aren't exactly safe, but with the Collective's protection, we should be okay.
It's settled. I don't regret a thing. Hey, I did what I had to do. Of course, the next one that needs to take a bullet is Fan. Finally, the game allowed me to kill a character, though. Or let someone die. How's that for some political drama?
This area is viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. Confirmed. Calling outpost.
Amazing. This may
may piss off as many people as you manage to feed.
Director, I trust you're enjoying the show?
I'm enjoying the progress. The show part is something else entirely. Honestly, an outpost on Kadara, where the worst of our exiles stake their claim? You better be sure about this.
We can't turn our backs. The initiative failed them.
You weren't there, but you're here now, and it's your call. This is the last one, Pathfinder. The last golden failure we thought we'd lost. You did it. And perhaps this will bring in one of Dr. Kennedy's trackers. Search the Gavorkum system. We have to find her. She and her child need us. Time for the public address. Think you can distill something motivational out of this?
Something to sell Kadara? You'll actually run it?
I may have concerns, but my ledger has one more outpost than it did yesterday. Sell it.
We trained for years. But when we reached Andromeda, everything changed. The dream almost died on worlds like this. But we can rebuild it. Bring stability. If there was ever a world that needed our best, at their best, this is it.
For posterity, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Sam, that's...
100% viability on all known UNCs, Pathfinder. Please access the Tempest VidCon for an important update.
Tempest VidCon? All right.
It's done. Successfully settling Kadara.
I've located a suitable site for an HNS receiver, Pathfinder. Nav point is set.
Gotta say, I didn't... Nix, I was wondering when you'd show up.
Do you know everyone?
Drew worked the stock rooms on the Nexus. Guess this explains why you never sent me those regulators, Seneca.
Got busy with the move, but I set them aside for you. Knew the Pathfinder would show up eventually.
Were you there during the uprising?
Oh, I was there. Barricaded myself inside one of the stock rooms. Total chaos.
Must be strange seeing the exiles again.
Tan took the out-of-sight, out-of-mind approach. But that's never worked, in my experience.
So, you're the requisitions officer?
That's my official title, yeah. But I take care of any odd jobs that pop up. Scrubbing, cooking, whatever I can do to help.
That's nice of you.
Keeps me busy. I used to work the drill back on Mars until I messed up my hand. I was lucky I didn't lose it, but the nerves never healed right.
Do you have everything you need?
Oh yeah. I swear, the Collective can get their hands on anything. They're even more reliable than Vetra.
Hey now.
Kidding. No one's better than you, Nix.
See you around, Drew.
Keep fighting the good fight, Pathfinder.
We did it. We succeeded. Now, all we need to do is defeat the... is get the Salarian Arc and defeat the Ket. That is all that is required. Fresh water. And the most viable world. Strange, really. I figured the choice was either help Sloane or help Reyes. With no middle ground. She would have killed Reyes. Maybe I'm big on redemption. Sometimes, but... sometimes the trash needs to be taken care of. I just need that receiver. I'll go talk to Reyes again, and actually talk that Angara. You can even romance him, if you so desire. Not my thing. Still. It was painfully obvious he was the charlatan from the very start.
You got what you needed from Ven before he lost his head.
Sloane and I came to an understanding. I talked to him before. Well, you know.
I'm impressed. Didn't think she could be reasoned with.
I'm a Pathfinder. Dealing with people is part of the job.
And I thought it was all star charts and data collection. So, how can I help you?
Did you play a big part in the mutiny on the Nexus?
I had nothing to do with that shit show.
Then why'd you leave?
The way Tan handled things didn't exactly inspire confidence. Decided I could do better on my own. So I jumped ship with the rest of them. Ended up here.
Does the Resistance know who you really are?
No. But I doubt Ephra would care. He's a results man. The secrecy around my identity isn't malicious, Ryder. It's so I can operate freely.
How did you become the charlatan?
I never set out to be the charlatan. But I couldn't openly work against Sloane. So I hired other people, representatives, to pose as me, recruiting exiles and giving orders. The locals started calling them charlatans because they were never who they claimed to be. And the name stuck.
The outcasts have scattered.
That's what happens when you cut the head off the snake. With Sloane and Kytus out of the picture, they're disorganized. Weak.
I better get going.
Ryder.
Yeah?
Don't take this the wrong way, but... you're not really liked here, in Kadara Port.
Ouch.
What I'm saying is, you need a friend. Someone on the inside to help you out. I can be that guy. You need intel on exiles, Sloane, whatever. Come to me.
Thanks. I think.
Ryder, good to see you.
You said I should come to you if I needed intel. I want to establish an outpost on Kadara, but I'm not quite sure how to do it.
Because of Sloane.
She's not the only obstacle. If war is about to break out between the outcasts and the collective, I can't ask people to settle here.
Are you saying Kadara's dangerous? If you want to ease tensions, prove the Initiative can be reliable. Gain favor with the little people, and it won't matter who's in charge.
I better get going.
Thanks for stopping by.
Dialogue issues.
Hey there.
All right, the matter is settled.
rider. What can I do for you? You know what?
What's going on?
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
There's a new task because we hit 100% viability?
It is a significant milestone, Pathfinder. Preparations have been made for some time.
I need to know if there's another expectation because of this.
Updating objectives. You have a high priority destination.
At Habitat 7? What's going on?
I have been instructed to not reveal mission parameters. Don't be late, Pathfinder.
Orbiting Kadara. Anomaly detected. Pathfinder, I've detected the last CK tracker we need.
Right. We need to find Dr. Kennedy before the Rokar.
Deploying probe.
Erratic. It's drifting, and I'm getting Ket Drive wash.
Now the Ket are involved? Damn it, get close.
This is a massive security risk for the Initiative. Vold.
So, back at Habitat 7. What am I supposed to see? And what's it got to do with 100% viability?
I'm getting initiative signals, magnetosphere charges, and atmosphere probes.
The vault here remains non-functional, but with 100% viability to invest, we've begun terraforming this world with initiative technology.
The good old-fashioned hard way. It'll eventually be a home too, thanks to you.
Back where we started. Fitting.
There is one more item, Pathfinder. Opening channels to the Nexus, Meridian, Prodromos, Deteon, Tevuni, New Tachanka, and Initiative Allies. By unanimous vote, this world is to be renamed. Habitat 7 is now listed astronomically as Rider 1. Your world, Pathfinder. their future.
A bit of a dialogue misstep there. Rider 1. And so... let's get to Vold.
Orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
The temperature is falling. Pathfinder. Ambient temperature is normal.
Mayday, mayday! Any initiative personnel, we need help!
This is the Pathfinder. There may be Rokar and Ket closing on you.
No, 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 not now.
This does not sound good. Can you make a run for it?
Running is unlikely, Pathfinder.
This is not the ideal time.
Tempest, Dr. Kennedy will need an escape vector ASAP.
Understood.
Give me a gun.
My kind of girl. Let's go.
Absolutely.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Sorted out. The first human baby in Andromeda. Mission complete. Okay. Have anything to say? I doubt anyone has anything to say, except Addison.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, I have Dr. Kennedy on the channel. She is very tired, but alive.
And the baby?
Lungs like a banshee, and safe.
And now that you're back in the fold, it's the Initiative's job to keep you safe.
This all started with tech that could steal Initiative resources.
Dr. Kennedy has graciously offered to return our research, and any resources gained along the way.
I could always just purge all data.
No, thank you. We'll keep things simple. You and your trackers all safely accounted for.
Locking people up isn't the solution. We can't watch everyone all the time.
You had to comb the cluster and run a gauntlet to save them.
From what I've heard, they've done the same for every outpost. Your Pathfinder knows you can't keep this bottled. If you want us safe, make it all safe.
It's best if you're on the Nexus.
Where I can keep an eye on you. And we can talk.
I haven't changed, Foster.
That's what I hoped you'd say.
You never said what name you chose. Maybe Pathfinder? Scott's good too.
No, it's David. David Edward, for an old friend. Goodbye, Ryder, and thank you.
All right. Mission accomplished. More than one. I haven't even gotten a half of the ships here, I think. Yeah. Destiny Ascension, Dreadnought, Normandy SR2, Fighters Shuttle, all that. So I'm at 100% viability, but how much viability do I need to get all the bonuses? Not that you need all the bonuses, just to be clear on this.
Ryder?
You know, a lot of people have had technical issues, PC consoles and all that. On console, you can't do anything about it. That's an inherent issue, the platform. On PC, there's a lot of tricks, small things, but they add up. There's a lot of small things, the hardware you use, the software you use, the way you've installed your Windows, all that kind of stuff, which does make a pretty significant difference. So... Alright, I need level 50 for that one. But I think it's time to use. Alright, so I did get that. I think it's time to get the Hyper Guardian armor full on. Wait, maybe I can just skip that? No, you can't. Scale fibers. Clearly. I think I can buy some. I think I can get it on the Nexus. Anyway. We have Kadara. And now, time to...
Cold orbit is steady.
And if they don't have it on the Nexus... Well, that would be unfortunate, but not the greatest loss in the world. Still, Hyper Guardian armor. Good idea. And it's just because of the survivability, very high survivability. Though it is a more melee-orientated armor than anything else. The problem with the Maverick armor is that, yeah, it increases your damage by a lot. But your survivability is more important than a difficulty like this. Enemies aren't difficult to take down. I think I've proven that beyond any shadow of doubt. Between cloak, turbocharge, barricade, and all the other bonuses, I don't have a problem doing damage. I have a problem in terms of taking damage. I'll keep the Maverick armor anyway, but... You know, just as a resort. I could go full-on damage with it, if I so desired. Also, it's a question of looks. I do like how the Hyper Guardian armor looks. A hero's welcome, perhaps?
An Angaran delegation.
You know, I'm gonna wait for... I'll play this game on New Game Plus once they're...
Pathfinder? Oh, hello.
Alright. I shouldn't forget about the fact that I do have strike team missions. It's a pity the outposts on Illidan and Kadara don't have anything, you know, in them. Roger. But I suppose that given the situation and what it actually takes to settle them, that makes sense. Alright, let's see about this armor. Next up I'll make... wait, hold on. Strike teams?
Strike team ready for deployment.
Alright. Costin here on Serious Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.